in Sokoto and if he can condemn it. Do you have any comment on that?
Yeah, I have been asked this question several times, and all what I said, I asked the tweet to be deleted because I normally approve every tweet. So since I didn't approve it, I say delete it. And if you read my subsequent statements on that matter, I condemned it. I condemned it. There is nowhere where it is said or it is as an injunction in the Islamic faith that you can go and take somebody's life. Nowhere. It has to be through due process.